give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ, his son.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks.